Ambassador Philippe Lhuillier has served the largest Filipino community in Europe for over a decade. Before this post, he ran Cebuana Lhuillier, a pawn shop which his father Henry opened in Cebu in 1935. When he expanded its operations, Philippe grew the business nationwide. When he was appointed ambassador, he handed over the business to his sons. Today, Cebuana Lhuillier has become a pickup station recognized worldwide.